They say fortune favors the brave. We were the 13th Regiment, a company of Galka, destined for Bucidine, a company that would never return. We were ambushed, left for dead. Neither hell nor fortune came our way. My life was spared, but not my soul. Fate had marked me for a purpose to live, to avenge my brethren. turned my back on the Dark Lord's teachings. Clara retired. Volker was made captain. And what became of me? Well, that's another story.